Okay, so good, yeah. So I've been kind of having an itch to come back to this. I want to keep playing that. Downside is I haven't played this in a long time. I don't really remember what I was doing. I do. So, what do I got right now? I don't know what gives what for this, so that's kind of a pain. I have a dreamstone gun. What else can I get? Oh, I need to do three of each. Okay, let's see. Petal and feather gives. Magma hand. That better for him? Probably. Let's see if I can get a bow. But she's like super weak right now. Best, okay. I have a ruby vest. Let's find out. I do. They're not that good, but they have fire damage resistance, which is kind of nice, probably. I kind of want to get that magma arm then. Seems I can't get the bow, so. Let's see. That was petal and feather, right? Pretty big jump in damage. Alright. Seem to be useful if I can, so. Alright, I think we're good for now. Go with that. I think that's where I'm headed next, is this nest. So. Yeah. I feel like I came here before, though. I attack you, or do you just grab a thing? No? Okay. I've definitely been through here already. I don't remember if I came here last time I played though or not. Yeah, I do have to come this way, I'm pretty sure, so. But I don't have Ayala, or whatever her name is, right now. I believe she's over here. I'm not misremembering. Game runs terribly. Alright. So. Yeah. Horse battle. Ow. Maybe I'm supposed to destroy this before I attack the monkey thing. They can't throw it at me. I learned lightning 3? No, learn lightning 2. Okay. Need a bunch of tech points for that. Alright, Frog hasn't learned magic yet because he hasn't been... Oh wait, yeah he has, I lied. Aerial Strike is next for him. He's working on Fire 2, which he needs a while still, so... Alright. I've definitely been here before because all the chests have been picked up, but I forgot to heal. Whoops. Doesn't matter, killed him. Alright. Luca has... I'm pretty sure this is... Oh yeah, we already checked. Look, this... They all have their best weapon right now, so... Why can't I use this? You have to be in the party to use her. I guess so. Hi. We found the place. There's Aya. More tackles. Forcing Luca in my party. I'd rather Frog be my last person then. Thank you. Oh, I have control. That mean I can just like land? I can. Okay. Means I can just come over here and rest. I think. Yeah. Let's see what Aya is equipped with. Another fist. She has a helmet that's okay. Honestly, I think I'm gonna keep that ruby vest on her. There's gonna be a lot of fire magic around here, I'm pretty sure. Okay, so we have to go to the Tyranno Lair, which is somewhere. Don't have a map, so we'll have to figure it out. Probably. This it? This could be it right here, right? Guys aren't too tough. Hey. Dual techs. Ooh, that's actually pretty handy. Okay. Good. I don't have any, like, AoE right now, though. That's kind of a downside. I Why don't we just push the switch? Guess you can just do that, huh? Later, nerds. Man, it's got a counterattack. Oh, okay, they hurt themselves. That works. More enemies. I think that's a really good dual tech, if I remember right. It's kind of expensive though. Great, I have to fight these guys again. Hopefully it's just one fight this time. Super cheap. I like it. Ow. Oh man, do you counterattack? Yeah, definitely counterattacks. But they're weak to lightning. Just gotta remember that. Alright, so... What's this? Is there a chopper? Chopper. The hat. Okay, so... bigger jump for him. Two chests. I guess there's four altogether. That's a revive weapon or item, right? Yeah, okay. Dang it. New dual tech. Let's take a look. And three, okay. I haven't found the stupid teleporter that goes up to this corner yet. I know there's something good there. Thank you. If I go from this side, does it still take... No, it takes me the same places. So it's not based off of the direction you hit the... No. Doesn't matter what direction you go. Okay. Like there's no rhyme or reason to these teleports. I mean, yeah, they all go to the same spot, but I feel like I've been over like this whole area and can't find this last teleport. Touching that wouldn't do it. I don't know. I went back through there. Alright. Try this whole area now. I give up. The teleport right there is really finicky. Get over there in the begin with, because now I can't figure out how I even got over there to be. Hmm. I got over there somehow. I'm pretty sure it's that bottom area that I need. Okay. There we go. Ah, that was way too much work. My ears. I have a decent amount. Okay. Unfortunate, I killed it. Oh, I was too strong. Oh, they did give me a save point here. That's very nice of them. We'll be right back. That hurt. Thinking I might want to hold out and do that one more time. Dang, how much health does he have? Oh, it's gonna hurt. Oh, you're dead. Okay, so do I have like a tent or shelter? I'm actually gonna hold off because there's another save point coming up. So I can't use those at all. Oh, I'll use it when I get into a fight. All right. Alright, boss time. Let's see if I can handle this. Well, not quite boss time. Using up my resources. Hope I don't die. I might. We'll see. Ow. Dude. I think three of those will kill him, maybe? I'm not really sure. Ow. Might take four of them actually. That's unfortunate. hoping that woke her up. I think it did. Good. Sure, I'm at full health for this. Ouch. It out. I got plenty of items, I should be safe to beat this fight. Doing about, what, 1200 each time? I think he has about 10,000 HP. off. Did it, yay. Here he comes. Time to get out of here. Oh, the reptiles weren't that bad after all. Except they kind of were, but we'll ignore that. That's what you think. Oh. I can go in here, huh? Okay. It's been 1,000 years. So, I'm not sure where I'm going. Here we are. Massive technology. Alright, I know this was like only about an hour stream, but I'm getting tired, so I think I'll stop here for now. I'll probably pick up some more tomorrow because I don't have anything else to do. We'll catch you guys later.